Crowd looks on here at the Shenzhen shooting range. Next up, you'll see Elena Kostovic, the leader into the final. She would shoot a disappointing 196.3 in the final for bronze. Proxicorn takes gold to match her silver from the
10-meter. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the victory.